Alright, welcome back to my very first Let's Play of Space Marine 2. We are trying to take back the orbital guns. There's a lot of gore in here, but we'll make that work. And hopefully, if you're enjoying this, you might consider hitting those like and subscribe buttons.
Looks like a slaughter. No excuse for cowardice.
Man, he is pretty harsh on those poor Cadians, considering the vast majority of them are just really, really dead.
Let us get to work.
Nah, I don't want combat knife. Yeah, I can see why they closed the gates. This fight was not going well for the Imperium. Let's see if we can find some stuff.
A fine gift from the Forge.
Oh.
Restocking.
Very nice. Excuse me, brothers. Range thermal weapon.
This will serve me well.
We'll see. It's worth a try. And we haven't had it before, so worth checking out just for that reason. At least we have some myrrh burning or something. So we're definitely going in that direction. Which obviously means I have to go check all the other things out before we press on. Stand up here. Encrypted audio log available for listening and transcription as Dataslate.
Xenos monstrosities flanked us. That's when the deserters took off. May the Emperor deliver swift retribution to those that abandon their kin. We formed up and resisted as best we could. Pulled back by inches, retrieving weapons from the fallen. We will fight to the end. For Cadia. For the Emperor.
Went down fighting. So I wonder if she was talking about the ones we met outside as being the deserters. Yeah. Went down fighting. Respect. A little walker. It's a civil one, though.
repeat, awaiting orders to attack. Major, do you read?
This is Lieutenant Titus. Identify yourself.
Captain Iden, sir. Our long-range comms were damaged in battle.
They must be close.
Hold fast, Captain. We are coming.
Join up with Captain Iden. So there are survivors in here. Did not expect that. Got another walker. It's a lot of incense everywhere. This is quite the place. Pull out a mag, thick, heavy weapon, fire it, accelerates over time.
Very good.
I mean, another new weapon, we have to try it.
For the Emperor,
if nothing else. Combat knife. They do indeed. I think I got kind of stuck in a corner there. For an execution. Oh, a gory one, not bad. Ground on them. Might as well grab when we find.
Oh.
Yes. Delicious. Yes. Austin time.
Another one dead.
Loading ammunition.
Resupplying.
That wasn't bad. Grenades.
Loading up. Reloading.
Don't think I missed anything up here, but let's check. Yeah, I think we're good. Onwards, brothers. Also, they broke through here. It's not bad. I don't think we can go through there. The Emperor watches. He has a very long gaze from his throne on Terra, but he is sort of a almost divine being, so maybe it's possible. Or I should say heresy, of course it's possible. Feeling something will come in through there?
Zarkana.
Receiving!
We have made contact with Captain Iden.
Iden! I thought him lost!
We are approaching his position now.
Can you patch me through?
Working on it.
Well, they put up some work. Very good guardsmen. That's a good idea. We get the chain sword.
Munition secured.
Very nice. Chain sword. Bolt rifle. Auto bolt rifle.
Take that as a compliment.
Iden, we need to take back those orbital guns.
I've got armor ready to roll.
See it's done, Captain.
Yes, sir. Let's give him a taste of Cadian wrath.
Capture the facility.
Ready to deploy special tactics.
Hostiles in the kill zone!
Then let us remove it.
The controls must be nearby. Soldiers, do your work.
The controls are in that tower.
Make use of them.
No.
Handle the fight over there, boys. I'm gonna go look for some ammo. Oh, that's the tank. Oh, hello.
Recovering.
That's a Lehman Russ tank. Are we supposed to go in or up? I'm guessing up. Nice one, brother. Yeah, okay, so you need to be very close for that to actually do some damage. Quite.
Restocking. Need to reload.
Thank you. No, I think we're good. At least some of them did survive. Very nice.
Up with the Cadians.
As you command, Lieutenant.
What the?
Changing magazine.
Crunch. Yeesh. Wait.
Resupplying. Another one, yeah.
Ouch.
You die, brother.
Emperor, give me strength.
Fight back.
Navigating through this facility will take time.
A little redecorating will speed things up, my lord.
It's not wrong. Kill 100 enemies using environmental hazards. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Wait. Exactly what we thought, isn't it? Hard to learn when we always kill them, but you know, I get the sentiment.
Restocking.
Where did he go?
Major, we have retaken the facility.
Praise the Emperor. Boarding a Valkyrie now. Heading to you.
Clear!
Get these guns online! Move! Punch a hole in those hive ships so big you can fly a frigate through it.
It won't let that happen without a fight.
It?
The hive mind. The Tyranid's powerful collective intelligence. Not to be underestimated.
Major! The guns are in a zero state of charge. It will take time to wake the machine spirit.
Hurry!
The Tyranids will throw everything they have at this facility.
This is Major Sarkana. Divert 2nd and 3rd platoon to the orbital guns immediately.
Copy that, sir.
Let's show these bastards what the 8th are made of!
Planetary defense base. Orbital Guns Facility, 15 minutes later. That is eye candy, if ever I saw.
Major, we need to establish a perimeter.
My troops are in defensive positions. They'll hold.
The enemy will try to scale these walls. Do not let them.
I have no plans to.
Defend the facility. Good work. Have more grenades somewhere? Come on, give me some grenades. Oh, there we go, there we go. Do best. Kind of weird. Okay, let's get on it.
Restocking.
There we go. Yes, down this ramp. Keep up the fight, man.
Do not linger. The targeting system is our priority. Yes, my lord.
You might be looking in the wrong direction.
This elevator will take you up to the controls.
We'll keep the Xenos off your back.
Emperor protection.
Indeed. Nope. another Dataslate. Raise the pedals of this satellite dish. You know what? We might have a fight in our hands, but I think this might be a hectic but perfect place to end off the part with this awesome vista. Thank you all for following along in my Space Marine 2 adventure. I hope you're enjoying this as much as I am. If you are, why not hit those like, subscribe buttons, and we will continue this together soon enough.